Hi, my name's Anna and I'm going to be talking a bit about when Peter walked on water, specifically from Matthew 14 verses 25 to 31. So I'm going to read that now. Between 3 and 6 o'clock in the morning, Jesus came to the disciples walking on the water. When they saw him walking on the water, they were terrified. "It's a ghost," they said, and screamed with fear. Jesus spoke to them at once. "Courage," he said. "It is I. Don't be afraid." Then Peter spoke up. "Lord, if it is really you, order me to come out on the water to you." "Come," Jesus answered. So Peter got out of the boat and started walking on the water to Jesus. But when he noticed a strong wind, he was afraid and started to sink down in the water. "Save me, Lord," he cried. At once, Jesus reached out and grabbed hold of him and said, "How little faith you have. Why did you doubt?" So in this passage, we see how Peter walks on water with Jesus, but when he starts to focus on the storm and the wind, he starts to feel overwhelmed and anxious and scared, and he starts to sink because he's lost his focus on Jesus. So when I read this passage the other day, I could really relate it to our current situation, and I'd find myself doing exactly what Peter was doing. I'd be focusing on things in our lives at the moment, like lockdown and the news and online school. And I'd start to feel really stressed and anxious about it. And it's okay to feel these things, but in this passage it shows us that there is another way. And when we shift our focus back to Jesus, instead of the things that are overwhelming us, amazing things can happen. Things we never thought were possible will become possible, like walking on water. So as you go out into your communities this week to pray over them, I challenge you to put your focus on God and let him put things on your heart that your neighbourhoods need prayer for, and watch amazing things happen.